sounds, and we get one period in the books here. And now Gilmore and Creighton throw punches at each other, and look out. Ramage is in there. All nine players on the ice. Of course, Toronto shorthanded. Creighton now getting some punches from Bob Rouse. Creighton trying to fight back.
Rouse is a pretty tough customer. Adam Creighton a little taller than him, but Rouse is very strong in the upper body area. Probably outweighs Creighton maybe a couple pounds in that area as Rouse tries to get loose. Creighton just tying him up here. But this all started because of Gilmore giving Creighton a push after the first period was over. And now the both of them go down. And Creighton punched Gilmore back.
And we have...